All right, guys, Zab back again. Logged out, logged back in. The war chief awaits. There's important matters to discuss you, but decision is of most importance. Meet me in my chambers in the undercity. I got assured privacy that's not been compromised. Ensure that you're a follower of war and become real with SSM spies. You that the king, Anduin, and may the Ashah are desperate to know what our next move is. How admirable. Report to War Chief Sylvanas Windrunner in the Undercity.
Though our long war against the Legion has ended, the Horde cannot afford a moment of respite. Meet me in my chambers in the Undercity, where we can discuss our next move discreetly.
I think this is what was supposed to happen first. So I gotta go all the way to the Undercity. This was supposed to happen first, this quest here, I think. Yeah, that was supposed to happen first in the series, but they have you do the Battle for Lordaeron.
Do not test me.
It seemed that you were in the right place in the right time, Zabuza. This Heart of Azeroth the dwarf gave you may prove useful indeed, but the war must remain our sole focus. We can spare no forces to aid Magni on his grand crusade. The Alliance will stop at nothing to destroy the Horde. Fortunately, the Dark Lady has a plan to make us stronger. Sweet. Comes the War Chief is someone who's to undertake a mission of the utmost secrecy. The future of the Horde is at stake. I suggest we do not keep waiting. Receive the mission from the War Chief's loss.
Our War Chief has requested you for a mission of great importance. And secrecy.
If I want to go to the Undercity, how do I go? Okay, is there a portal here? Okay, there's a portal. Portal to the Undercity. Right. Take a look around. This was the Alliance camp. For real. They took Brill out. Oh yeah, they fucked Brill up, dude. They just plowed through it. Look, this was the Alliance that did this part. Before they did the full attack. Fuck, dude, this is on fire. Wow, dude. Hey, so you swarmed them. Get in. Now it's two doors instead of one. You need to open one door, I think. But wow, dude. Wow. I really fucked it up. Wow, they just plowed through, man. Look at those trenches. Okay, there's more blighted soldiers, but. Okay, yeah, there's some blight there. More blight over here. have ships here anymore, but see, they landed with ships. And they just put boom, the tanks. Boom, full force. Wow. They just tore everything up. What about over here? Over here somewhere? I'm gonna go talk to what's her name to change it back so I can talk to Sylvanas. I'll go look around over here. Oh yeah, there's a level 20 beast. Everything else is normal. It's just
what is it?
This one bug. They just tore through, they tore up all our trees. Wow. See, a horde, like, we didn't damage our own trees. This was the Alliance. They came through and then they fucked up our trees. And then in our response to that, they fucked up everything and wanted to take us completely out. And we're just like, well, fuck it here. We'll just press the light down. How about that? We will blight you motherfuckers up. How about that? Alright.
Well met. Go with honor, friend.
Let's do this other scenario. Gotta go. Alright, turn everything back in time. Or before the battle takes place. See, and then this is like normal still. It's not all built up the way it was. But now I can go talk to Sylvanas. They kind of did it backwards. They didn't do the what happened first. So you gotta like come back and then go back in time and then do the other one. What led to the Alliance attacking the Horde? Alright, let's go find out. I want to do this part before we get the attack of the Alliance. Do some Alliance versions here in a little bit. We're gonna test it all out, my friends. Test it all out. Okay, now we go in here and talk to
what are we, if not slaves to this torment?
You can make it so quickly, Zed. Silithus, that has been... Okay, the Warchief Command, Silithus, that has been the name of the game. Or rather, that is what I wanted the Alliance to believe. Make no mistake, Azeroth is just powerful as it is rumored to me to be, but I have bigger plans in mind. High Overlord Sourfang is leading an army toward Silithus by now. He should be in the Northern Barrens. I want you to intercept him and notify him that the preparations are complete. Preparations for what, you ask? Why, we are going to capture the World Tree. Find Sourfang in Northern Barrens. Okay.
I have no time for games.
You would ask a question of me? Warchief, may I ask why we want to capture Teldrassil? Time is all luxury we possess, but I respect your desire to know more. Sylvanas points to Silithus on the map. This is forever altered the balance of power in Azeroth. Paws of Azeroth are being located across Rosalba. Though we do not yet understand its full potential, it is clear that this substance has vast destructive capability. What will war look like in 20 years, in 100? How can the Horde hope to defend its borders. The Alliance controls the flow of Azerite. It is uncertain, War Chief. What is certain is that the Alliance will use Darnassus as a safe harbor for funneling Azerite into the Eastern Kingdoms. Anduin and Wurin will build powerful new weapons, and sooner or later, he will turn them upon our homelands. First, he will strike at the Undercity and Silvermoon. Then, his gaze will fall upon Kalimdor. For the sake of the Horde's future, we must be the first to act. By occupying Darnassus, we will control the flow of Azerite and ensure it cannot be used against us. The Alliance will dare not attack its own city for fear of harming civilians. With a single stroke, we will guarantee generations of peace. The Night Elves will fight us at every step. The Kaldori will defy our occupation unless we break their spirits. We must inflict a blow that will show them what is at stake. The need to lose something, someone in whom they have absolute trust and faith. A symbol of hope. The Dark Lady narrows her eyes. Alfurion Storm Rage must die. Alright, so that's the plan. We're gonna go kill my Alfurion Storm Rage. I'm ready. Oh, there's Traper.
No time like the present!
The fate of Azeroth rests in your hands.
Who is this?
Hello. What now?
Pay no attention to me. I'm just a messenger. The leader of the Deathstalker certainly wouldn't be stupid enough to stand here. The day is waiting to be gutted. No need for history to repeat itself.
Goodbye. What now?
We have made many sacrifices.
Alright. So where I gotta go? I gotta go find Sourfang in the Northern Barrens. Okay. Gotta go to Orgrimmar. Fuck out of here. I mean, she is kind of right, though. Kind of. I mean, once they find out about that's right, kind of, they could potentially use it against us. And yeah, I mean, they would take some of our cities out, if possible. I mean, even though, like, he wanted peace, I mean, his other leaders and stuff don't really want peace, they'd rather fight. So, I mean, it's better to play safe than sorry. At least. I mean, that's always good. Alright, portal to Orgrimmar. Genocide Smite. Mission statement. Speak with. Okay. That is for the other part, but we're gonna go do this one. Because the other one is for going to Zambalar. And doing all this other stuff. Maddie. How close is that? I mean, I'll have to go check that out later. Archaeology's still at 800 though. 730 out of 800. Fishing's at 100. Cooking's at 100. Got lost first aid, that kind of sucks. But, supposedly I can make bandages. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, there's some recipes I don't have that I need to go buy. Everybody should be on a mount. I mean, nobody should be walking anymore. I mean, you got these beast riders, but these ground troops should at least have a mount.
I serve the Horde.
I have halted our march until I received word. What comes next will be coordinated as a cross attack. We act quickly, we will destroy the Calderized defenses. Make a clear path all the way. Dark Force Thornwind will surely send reinforcements to stop us. We have to conquer Felder's Hill before they arrive. I'll divert the troops. Meet with our operative, Lorash, outside Ashnar. Further instructions.
We soldiers of the Horde, ready your blades! Today, we march on the Kaldori!
For the Horde! Oh yeah, dude, you've got a nice little army going here. Bigger though. Yeah, this is basically where we just take the operations of Garrosh Hellscream and what he started in Ashen Vale and build upon it. Finally finished pushing the rest of the way through.
Shall we get to work?
Died not far from here, so I could use your help if targets are safe to attack without being noticed, I will put them down. What do you say? Disarm astronaut.
Let's impress. First, let me signal the others to begin their assault. This fire burns with purple smoke. They should see it rise above the trees soon. After you, champion, you mark the safe targets. I'll bring them down.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Damn! This was supposed to be quick and quiet. Focus! That wasn't a guard, but far be it from me. To stop us from murdering the Alliance. I'm going to look the other way on that one. I can't say I've killed a man in his sleep before.
We gotta hit the main target, though.
No. This one belongs to me. Nothing quite as satisfying as taking out an Alliance commander. And so easily.
Baker, kill him
too. You're cold as ice. I like it.
You better like it, son. Here, take out the innkeeper.
Hey, careful with the civilians. We may draw the guards' attention.
Because they got like names, dude. The guards don't have names, okay? They're all guards. That's all they do. They're just guards. So like, I need like target with names. The astronaut sitting on. Here we go. They don't need no more freaking supplies, take her out.
You're cold as ice. I like it.
Cold as ice, I like it. Hell yeah, dude. You better like it than your daddy.
I'm out of range.
Hey, careful with the civilians. We may draw the guards' attention. That should do it. How does it feel to single-handedly sack an entire city?
I used to do it all the time.
Let's not waste time.
We did. Hopefully the other outposts fared as well. on the other outposts and make sure none of my brothers and sisters are weak or the war chief or the Ashnar have been secured. If anything has gone according to plan, if everything has gone according to plan, we should be well on our way. Oh, and try not to hog all the glory, yeah? Rosh smirks at you.
Let's teach these savages a lesson, shall we?
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Sarafang shall establish our troops here now that Ashnar is ours. We shall continue to hunt the only creature that can stop our march to victory, Alburian Stormrage. Our next order of business will be to establish a foothold at the base of Darkshore. Commander Grimfang of the Thorumgar outpost should be able to accommodate an incoming army. Inform him of our arrival and ensure the necessary preparations are made. Alright. Got the war chief, Lady Sylvanas. High Overlord Sourfang took over for the orcs, and a very big, well, big army. Oh yeah, there's more, dude. Like, more phasing in as we go. Any more? Aw, ends there. But look, here they all are. Kind of phasing in and out. It's the whole bulk army. They're supposed to be the whole bulk army. I think there's more supposed to be coming. But damn, it's on fire. Ashnar is finally gone. Finally burnt. Finally took it over. How's that? It's a fog. I get confused. God or something over here. Over here's our outpost.
Strength and honor.
Don't stand around, undead. There's work to be done. War Chief Sylvanas Windrunner requires your aid preparing her soldiers' weapons.
Go forth to
my
victory.
My
force
is always ready, Zeb. Let's do it. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it. Alright. I just gotta go back. talk to her. She's over there. Now supposedly she's in Ashnod. Like all those little things coming from below the ground there.
What would you ask of me?
A force this large has not moved in Ashenvale in a long time. I hope Gormgar, ready to accommodate the might of the forge. Do you see all the wisp about? I have seen this once before when the demon Archimon was felled by the sting of hundreds, no thousands of wisp. This could mean only one thing. Valkyrian is beckoning the aid of his ancestors. The war chief has already taken a scouting party ahead to Darkshore to intercept him. Please, Valkyria, find the war chief and see if she has yet caught her prey. We have secured all of Ashenvale, but we must keep pressure on.
In battle, strategy.
Guys, we're gonna do it now. It's the only way. I mean, this is what it was all about, man. Like, if we're gonna launch an attack, this was the best opportunity to launch an attack. I mean, otherwise, any other type of attack would have lost. We wouldn't have made it through this far with any other kind of attack, especially with all the spies around. So, make them think who's going to Silithus, you know, this is the only way, man. Like, oh yeah, we're gonna go over there and secure Sylvan, so we're gonna have everything that we need. But no, we're just gonna grab forces this way. This way, yeah. Dark Shore, Twilight Fail.
You will come no further, Banshee.
Soldiers, no! Do not rush the... Ah, fools! At least now we know how dangerous the wisps can be.
Yeah.
What joy is there in this curse?
I have been tracking my fury every moment. The Lord of the Force did not hope to outmatch one who served as a Ranger General. So, careful of the Force. Still creamy, Stormbreaker's forces look up behind your feet in the line of ammo.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Gador has finally halted our progress in a perfect world. We could have marched all the way to Aberdeen and taken Teldrassil before they could even slow us down. But it matters little. Malfurion will try to hold us back until his fleet returns from Silithus. Until then, his army is too small. If only we could find a path through these damned wisps. I have an idea. Let's have a chat with Sourpay.
There will be nowhere to run when next we meet Malfurion. To Zorumgar, quickly!
Why don't you have a flying mount, Sylvanas? My mount flies, why doesn't your mount fly?
What joy is there in this curse?
Malfurion knows that his wisp wall is a temporary measure. He's buying time for reinforcements to arrive at Elder City. It is imperative that we find a way through that wall quickly. I want you to take our explosive reserves and apply pressure. You will not be able to bring it down, but you may be able to find us an opening. I will have a squadron ready to strike once you break ground. Zorvik Blastwix should have a few bombardiers for the job.
A wall of wisps? Surely it is nothing our Dark Rangers and a few demolishers cannot overcome, my lady.
The scouting party I led to Malfurion underestimated the wisps, and they paid the price for doing so. We cannot destroy the wisps, not in numbers enough to matter, but we may be able to disperse them.
Interesting. The wisps respond to Malfurion's call, but what if more of the forest were to cry out for help?
Precisely what I was thinking. Champion, would you be so kind as to test our theory?
Talk to me!
Zorvik Blastwix. Alright. War Chief wants to scare off the Wisp. I have just a thing. Do you want to fly this thing, or do you want to drop the bombs? Let's fly.
Like explosions? Buddy, you got it. Hop into one of these beauties and take it for a spin.
Love some lessons.
What are we if not slaves to this torment?
Now it is the time to strike. Grab, pass through the wall. Will not be easy, but I think it's something you can handle. Do what you must to prevail and meet me on the other side. I will lead a squad of sturdy soldiers and as many demolishers as can survive passing. We may not make it to Darnassus today, but the outcome of this war does not rest on one victory alone. It will come as a result of a thousand small victories. So let's get started, shall we? Disrupt the Alliance forces.
It seems the Wisps are susceptible to distraction. We will exploit this weakness to get past them. Sarfang, take a squad into Fellwood. Seek a path over the mountain into Darkshore. But leave the siege weapons under my command. We will squeeze Malfurion from both sides.
Warchief, there is no safe passage through Fellwood.
Find one or make one. Time is a luxury we do not possess.
No many smugglers, Blightcaller.
I beg your pardon.
I am not naive. There is little chance that Everlook receives all its cargo through legitimate means. Someone is using a hidden route through Fellwood.
Most smugglers would prefer to avoid the attention of the High Overlord. But I believe we can locate one who can be persuaded to assist us.
Then it is decided. Sarfang, Nathanos, you will leave at once.
Form ranks! Weapons ready!
Oh, we're going. Come on, guys. Why do we gotta run? Why can't we just mount up? Okay, they're just gonna phase out. Okay.
We pass through the wall on my command. Brace yourselves. Pass through the wall quickly. I cannot hold it much longer.
Hell yeah. Fuck yes, Sylvanas, use those powers.
Once a breach has been made, the pain is bearable. Just give me a moment. Not relent, hero. These savage elves would do you no such favor. I have no time for games.
All right. You would ask a question of me? Clearing them out. They have amassed an army before us. But it is no matter. The Horde war machine will not be stopped. Go into the Master's Gale and dispatch their warriors, their sentinels, any who would raise a blade against my soldiers. Clear out the petty rabble that seeks to delay the inevitable. Slay Night Elf forces in the Master's Glaive. Alright. a glaive misunderstanding. Calurai have brought their siege weaponry to the field. They are currently using it to oppose mine. We need these demolishers to reach Teldrassil. If we hope to stand any chance of capturing it, go and destroy their glaive throwers as swiftly as you are able. They think they will stop my advance. Here, they are mistaken. Show them the gravity of their error. Zeb, destroy the glaive throwers. Alright. Some Dark Rangers grunts.
Strength and honor. Greetings. Mokra.
Okay. Strength. Four female strong. And then four female Dark Rangers. And then her. Like, whoa. Very nice. Very cool. Very nice. There. Let's go down here. We got some grunts. What are they fighting? One Darnassian archer, another archer over there. Looking bird thing. I've never seen that before. Alright. Okay, I got a item. Got a bag? Okay. Gay armor they got on.
What are we, if not slaves to this torment?
We are one step closer to our goals. This was an easy victory. Do not expect it to be this simple in the future. Malfurion will return with his forces, but until then, let's press on. Look up. Blurred vision, look up. See them scattered among the trees, those quietly glowing owls? Are not living, breathing denizens of the forest. They are Calurai magic, sentries, a ruse, reporting everything they see back to Malfurion. We can't have that now, can we? Deal with them. But take care, they aren't the only enemies in the forest. We cannot allow anything or anyone to stand in our way. Alright, gotta eliminate the sentry owls and furbogs, okay. Frenzied Blackwood for box lane. Thank you.
for games.
Nicely done. With the eyes of the forest shut, one thing remains here. Ancients. They feel the vibrations of your footsteps and report our every move. Valkyrian. Got that torch handy? He's burning it.
What joy is there in this curse?
Hey, I just killed that
Sylvanas, your foul deeds desecrate this sacred place. Undo Falador!
Malfuria, how gracious of you to join us. Who would have guessed that you would come to protect your precious trees?
Be gone, witch!
My eyes! It burns! Where did you fly away to, little bird?
That's all you could do? Like a moon fire or run off?
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
We have not moved all of our trees. Establishing a foothold somewhere. I know just the place. Just south of here is Blackwood Den. Inhabitants of their logs have been driven into this area. There are enemies pouring from the north. Their logs are threatened. I'll lead another squad past the wall while you negotiate with the third logs. Nothing rallies the Horde more than their banner. Standing in the ruin of an enemy stronghold, go to Blackwood Bend, take the territory there, raise the Horde banner, let none question our dominance of these members of the Horde. Why does it let me attack while I'm like in the air? I gotta be mounted. I gotta be mounted. These Seek is like at least make an attack target. You can cast a spell midair. That's free mount or whatever. That's okay. Northern Banner Planet. Yeah, let's do it. I'll plant some more banners. Southern Banner Planet, we gotta plant one more.
Incinerate them!
What are we if not slaves to this torment?
We conquered our nest and the elders of the Blackwood tribe will begin restoring peace. This is not the time for this.
What joy is there in this curse?
While the rest of our army sets up camp, you should follow me. I spotted something interesting on my way back from Thorumgar. I'll admit, not even I could have predicted such fortuitous happenstance. Come with me, Zab, and bring a pickaxe.
Sappers, gather your gear and follow me. Bring every shredder we have.
Yeah, Raiders.
Azerite, with this in our grasp, all who dare to oppose the Horde will fall. Proceed with caution, champion. It seems the Alliance has beaten us to it. That ship must have come from Darnassus, which means I have a crow to hunt.
No loitering, whatever that means.
You heard the war chief. We got work to do. We're gonna make sure this Azerite ain't falling in the hands of the Alliance. We won the Horde war machine. You heard the war chief. We got Azerite shooting. And those ruins over there. And Night Elves trying to snag it. Get to those ruins and collect some of the stuff. This whole attack is done for if the Night Elves get their hands on the Azerite. The Alliance got to the Azerite here before us. This place is crawling with Night Elves. Kill as many of them as you can see. We gotta make sure none of them deliver. Renounce Fazbear to the Alliance. Kill some Alliance.
Security, enforcement, extortion.
This is all outside. I don't really see any NPCs or anything in here.
Thank you. Yo, can I help you with something?
That should do it. The Night Elves won't know what hit them. That was a close call. Those Night Elves should have just ran away when they had the chance. I think we've got a handle on things here. You gotta bring all this Azerite back to Zarvik Boswick's main camp. He's gonna know just how to use this stuff to really take down the Alliance, deliver Azerite.
Stay strong, pal.
Let's do it to it. Oh yeah, here's that one old god minion guy. Zargroth or whatever. And we're all fighting like right below it too. It's kinda neat. We're fighting for each other. For the survival.
You got me some Azerite? That's the good stuff. Let me just... hold on a second, will ya? I'll add in a bit of this. Smash it in real good. A little gunpowder, some fuses, and copper chips. A couple of dashes of my secret ingredient, and voila! The modifications are complete. This thing is the bomb! Now, seriously, it could blow the top hat off of Gallywix's pleasure palace. Makes a goblin proud, you know?
Yo!
Let me tell you, kid.
Keep it real!
God damn it.
Time is money, friend!
A wild ride. Let me tell you, kid, this may be some of the best work I've ever done. Now that the upgrades are in place, there's no time to waste. The battle is raging over at Wild Bend River. Take the modified Hellion into battle and give it.
Hurry back! Yo!
Hey,
glad I could help!
Let's do it, guys!
Oh yeah, we're gonna finally advance past this stupid river. We've been stuck, like, way up here. We need to advance!
Dirt! We'll take out Tildrassil! I like how the battle for Lordaeron is very short, kind of, compared to this. This is, like, very long. This is a long progression. Where the battle for Lordaeron is just like, bam, there's the Alliance. Bam. Everything's, like, great, great. Let's do that.
Oh, yeah, dude, look at that.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Blackwood Den. Group with Lady Sivan's firm around the Blackwood Den. Alright, so we're still at a fucking stalemate. My good. I mean, not really, like, look. I mean, they got way less than we do. I mean, they got a few archers, some mages and stuff. We got, like, a monstrous army. And we got all these grunts that can't even do anything because we're fighting archers. Go ahead and cross the Super River and do some damage. We're at a stalemate though. Like, kinda. We were doing real good with that air machine though. We're just blowing them up. But, I mean, I guess, but we kinda respawn, which is getting at. They do kinda keep coming back, so. Let's see. What you got in mind? I thought we were doing pretty good. Let's see what you got. What's your plan?
I have no time for games.
In death, we were born. Where are we going here, Loki?
Wild Bend River is locked in a stalemate, and Malfurion knows it. We must stay the course for now. I will continue leading our soldiers through the wall while we await word from Sarfang. In the meantime, we will do all that we can to keep the Kaldori under pressure. We shall not afford them the luxury of a peaceful night's rest. This is war.
For the Horde!
For the Horde!
Sarfang, it's about time. Look around you, hero. What a lovely sight. The wisps are scattering, one by one. The wall comes crashing down. Now is the time. The world tree is ours for the taking. Find Sarfang. We shall finish this once and for all. We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our
way. I'll do this. World quests. World quests. World quests. Nice, okay, but all this was worked up on here. So here they give me stuff.
Do not relent, hero. These savage elves would do you no such favor.
chests and used up all my rest points. Alright. Didn't expect to die. I guess I could skip these. Ooh, nice stamp. Epic stamp on 90. Order resources. Both of these give that stamp. I just need to burn two more blades to get some gold. Get experience too, right? Like, plus experience. Literally, so. I assume we do. Only 2 hours left. But I can advance. Let's go ahead and resurrect, all this.
Who dares summon me?
I don't even need to kill any more of those, I just need to burn two more glaives, that's all. I just kept fighting them and they kept coming back.
Times of war, you must kill or be killed. There is nothing else to say.
Still can't mount for some reason. Try to get over here, maybe. What's going on over here? Oh. There's a nation protector over there. Okay, now we can mount. Sentry on flame. Haunch meet Druid the Fall Saint. Okay. Burning the fall. See, these are two things I didn't do. Oh yeah, that's right. There's that Shatter Spear Veil over there. There is a path.
Orcs make fine soldiers, but each one eats as much as a dozen goblins. Our food stores need replenishment. Mind slaughtering a few beasts while you strike down the Kaldori?
Oh cool, I finally got to summon one of these Void Terror things. Cool. Oh, that's very cool. So it is kind of pointless. Or poacher.
That should quell their appetites. For a while, at least.
Oh, nice. Oh, cool! No, I like that one. That's the one from the little thing.
Another Kaldori commander in the wrong place at the wrong time. Dispatch her at once. We can't allow her to gather reinforcements. Cut the rose before it can sprout thorns, I always say.
Alright. I think these became available directly after, at a certain point. This is like part one or part two, something like that. And now we can finally do the next part.
Loktar.
Our journey was treacherous, but we never lost sight of it. I will not slay innocents if they do not raise arms against us. We shall spare them. Enter more of the known capture any civilians you find there. They shall be questioned in the least.
Without honor.
We have nothing.
I am he that watches they. I am the first of retribution. Which does quell. Electorant. Dare you defy the war chief? Dare you face my merciless wrath? Is it the Orthanol? All that stands in our way before we captured Arnassus and reclaimed Calvin. Route the defender. We cannot risk allowing a single enemy to escape until we have secured control over the royal tree. I want this place in order by the time the war chief arrives. Lay 15 North Mel defenders. Seaside. Has mustered significant reinforcements on its shore. Enough to grab us back with true strength, and we can end this threat. We will break through their lines and slay the two commanders without leadership. This force will come.
May you die in battle against a hated enemy.
You say he wants to die in battle against a hated enemy. Now, why can't I fucking attack this here? I can't attack them.
Even try.
Systems up here? Nope. I'll turn war mode on, then me and the Alliance can kill each other. Come on. Oh, I still gotta kill two more defenders.
Speak quickly, and speak the truth.
We've shown honor to our enemy today.
Do not grow old.
Trying to take out the I ain't doing a very good job at it. Well, I can see.
Now is not the time for pleasantries.
Secure, but something is amiss. There's been no sign of storm rage on Hyperion. We have never let Lorthanol fall without a fight. He must have gone after her. My army has approached from the north. Our reinforcements have arrived from the south, which means that they are not along any of the roads. Search the forest with me. Zeb, we will find them and be done with this once and for all. We're gonna get a mount. War-torn reigns of the Undercity Plague Bat. Ooh, nice.
To die today on the field.
Make haste! The war chief awaits. The war chief faces storm rage alone. I must.
Ah! Sour Fang!
A dis.
regret nothing. You did well.
It was not my place to interfere.
My victory was inevitable. He was merely wasting my time. Finish him and be done with it. Take a moment if you like.
Speak
then
quickly,
take his head.
Speak the truth.
Meet me at the World Tree.
You have led your horde in service of death. You will regret this day.
Malfurion, no!
You did not kill him, Orc. Why?
I struck without honor. I did not deserve to end him.
This entire war is without honor! How dare you spill so much innocent blood for nothing!
Not for nothing. We spill blood so that the Horde will endure.
Because you spared Malfurion, I will offer you a choice. Attempt to stop me from taking him away and die, or remain there kneeling in the dirt and live.
You have a choice as well. Take him to Darnassus and both of you will fall when we conquer it. Or flee somewhere far from here, so that you both survive. Come, champion. We must follow our warchief to victory.
The Hearthstone and the Thorn. Alright. Oh wow. We got all the battles upwards.
I have no time for games.
Yes, I am ready. Happened. It didn't show it. It didn't show what happened. God damn it, dude.
We are the Forsaken.
Flames.
We will slaughter anyone who stands in
Flames
our way.
Shadow. Fuck, man. Who's gonna take it? Blew up before we even got there.
When I sent you on this mission, I did not foresee this outcome. Our attack was meant to end a war before it began, to capture an enemy's home and annihilate their leaders in one stroke, to inflict a wound that would bleed the Alliance dry. We have only partially succeeded. The Alliance will retaliate. They will come for us. For me, for you. But they are bleeding. Their anger will prove a weakness, not a strength, in the war to come. Rest while you can. Prepare for the battles ahead. I will have need of you.
God damn it. Hey, now the map shows it burning. I wonder if I can fly to it. Fuck, man. That sucks. It just blew up, but we didn't get to see the schematic of why it blew up. Of, like, exactly what happened. It's like it blew up before we actually got there. Fatigue. Yeah, I already know about fatigue. I want to fly to fucking Teldrassil. Branches in the water. Oh, fucking invisible wall? What the fuck? You assholes. God damn it. Alright. Turn around. Wow. There's a missing piece of the puzzle that shows exactly why. And of what happened.
The Kaldori are deadliest in the dark. Jump into the fray and deal with them before night falls.
Power to the Forsaken.
Alright. Where do I go now? Go back home? Okay. Alright. I guess we'll cut it here. Very interesting. Very interesting. Very fun.